When you walked into a bowling alley in 1996, that was prime Tasmanian devil territory. You had to pass 8 skanks with Tasmanian devil tattoos just to get to the bar to order yourself a beer. That's how it went.